In this video, I'm going to discuss the different ways to physically connect an electronic scale or laboratory balance to a PC. In a subsequent video, I'll go over some software tools that you can use to collect weight data directly into Microsoft Excel, Access, or any other Windows application program. Although this video discusses connecting scales and balances, the general concepts also apply to many other laboratory instruments and electronic measuring tools. There's a lot to cover, so let's get started. Almost all electronic scales and balances available today provide a way to connect them directly to a PC through either an RS-232 serial port, a USB port, or to your network through an Ethernet port. Before the development of the USB port, the most common method for connecting a peripheral device to a computer was with an RS-232 serial port, also called a COM port. RS-232 ports on most PCs, scales, and other instruments use a 9-pin D-shaped connector. To connect a balance or a scale to a COM port on a PC, you would normally use a standard null modem RS-232 cable. Null modem basically means that the transmit and receive lines in the cable are crossed. Many newer PCs may not have RS-232 ports and instead have USB ports. You can easily add RS-232 ports to your PC using inexpensive RS-232 to USB adapters. When you use an RS-232 to USB adapter, you have to install a device driver for the adapter so that it appears in the Windows Device Manager as a standard RS-232 COM port. If the adapter uses an FTDI or Prolific chipset and your PC is connected to the Internet, Windows will automatically download and install the driver from the Internet. If your PC is not connected to the Internet, you'll need to install the driver from a CD or a download from the manufacturer's website. Once the driver is installed and the adapter is connected to a USB port, you should see a new COM port appear in the Windows Device Manager under the Ports, COM, and LPT section. It should show up as COM4, COM5, or some other port. You can tell which port it is by disconnecting the adapter for a few seconds and reconnecting it to see what new COM port appears in the Windows Device Manager. Most laboratory balances and higher quality scales that connect directly to a USB port have an RS-232 to USB adapter built directly into the scale, so that after you install the driver software provided with the scale and connect it to the USB port on your PC, it will appear as an RS-232 port. Inexpensive, low-resolution parcel scales from companies like Stamps.com, Fairbanks, Dymo, and Onyx do not appear as an RS-232 port and instead use a special USB HID connection protocol. No special drivers are needed for this. However, these types of scales are only able to communicate with software that is designed specifically to use the USB HID protocol. The most versatile connection method is either through a standard RS-232 COM port or a USB connection that appears to Windows as an RS-232 COM port. Some scales and balances come with an Ethernet connection so that you can connect them directly to your network. The advantage of this is that the scale can be located anywhere in your network, and any PC in your network can then communicate directly with the scale using the appropriate software. If you have a scale that has an RS-232 connector and you would like to connect it to your network, you can convert it to an Ethernet network connection using a device called a serial device server. A serial device server has an RS-232 port on one side and an Ethernet connector on the other. The better ones come with a driver software that you install in Windows that will create a virtual RS-232 COM port in your PC, so that any RS-232 communication software would see the scale as if it were connected to a COM port directly on your PC. RS-232 to Wi-Fi serial device servers are also available for wireless connections over a Wi-Fi network. Another way to connect wirelessly to a scale that has an RS-232 connection is to use an RS-232 to Bluetooth adapter. Once you pair the adapter to your PC's Bluetooth radio, Windows will see the adapter as an RS-232 COM port. Bluetooth is ideal for wireless connections up to 30 feet. If your PC doesn't have a Bluetooth radio, you can always add one for around $10. Bluetooth radio would connect to a USB port on your PC, and Windows should recognize it and make it available as soon as you connect it. This video briefly described the options available for connecting scales and balances to PCs using RS-232 COM ports, USB ports, and Ethernet and Bluetooth connections. All of the components discussed, including cables, RS-232 to USB adapters, serial device servers, and Bluetooth serial adapters, are extremely inexpensive as well as very easy to use. The primary advantage of connecting a balance or a scale directly to a PC or to your network is that with the appropriate software, you will be able to read weight data directly from the scale into any software that you like, thereby eliminating any possibility for mistakes or the need to write weight data down on a piece of paper and then type it into a computer. In the next video of this series, we'll discuss the different software options that you can use for capturing weight data from your scales and balances directly into any Windows application program, including Excel, Access, or any other program.